Suppression, we live down the street. The song's called Midget on Heroin. This is the second song me and Ryan ever wrote together, I'm pretty sure.
Deep thoughts.
Ready?
Yep.
Insomnia.
You really? Yeah,
half of that.
No music mosh!
No, take it easy on that guy. You guys are fucking really brutal.
We take care of each other. We're gonna take care of
I can see that.
Fuck you guys! He fucked up! Give it up for that guy for fucking up!
Well, that Anderson up here.
How long have you been in suppression? Come on.
20 fucking years!
That's not a joke.
Actually, 21, really.
A long time you've been suppressed.
I know, I've been suppressed for a long time. You ain't the fifth. Hold on.
God damn, man, come on!
I still love you.
Hey, oh, hi. Wilson's cafeteria opens in like 2 hours. I gotta
get out. Let me take my teeth sick better.
Hey, hi, Dad.
That's a dick face.
Thank you.
dad's name? Mumra?
Barbara.
Yeah.
That's your dad's name?
Destro. Okay. We're going to start a rivalry between your two dads. You guys might have to fight it out at the end of the day.
What?
No, Mumra, not Barbara. And Destro. You guys have famous dads. Fucking be proud of them. So let's go Mumra. Mumra versus Destro.
We'll be right back.
song is called Dave Mustaine is a sucking chest wound.
No doubt!
Equivalent to like God's asshole. It's not really called that, but.
It should be!
So it's got an etc. dedicated to Mr. Mustaine.
What do you mean I don't play again? What do you mean I don't play again? I'm gonna talk to her again!
Etc. Last song, thanks to the Catalyst Narwhal and Tugabooka Booka Bar. I can never say your band name, I'm sorry. Wants to see it two more times. One more time, I got it. And then the Booka Bar?
Thank you.
Fucking thank you guys for coming down, man.